Alysia Harris. How was I introduced to her? Or not introduced to her, but how did I come across Alysia Harris? I was watching HBO's Brave New Voices. I think it was in 08, maybe late 09. And I saw her perform That Girl, and it was incredible. And all my friends and I were sitting around hearing it, and it was something that most of the girls that I was sitting with could relate to, but I saw the passion and how great it was. And it was around the time I was first being introduced to spoken word, to be honest. Besides that poetry, this is something, in a sense, different. And I became a fan of hers and the Strivers Row when I found out there was a collective with Joshua Bennett, Carvins, Miles Hodges, and Jasmine. So I decided to go to the first show of theirs, well, the second show of theirs at Le Poison Rouge, Dean's List 2. She said she had just written a poem that day about her trip in Istanbul. And I'm like, wow, writing a poem in one day, it sounds incredible. I'm like, I gotta, let's hear what this is about. And then she begins and she starts talking about it and starts talking about this poem about conviction and about, you know, finding God's grace or the love of God while she was out there. And it was something that I can truly relate to growing up. So it definitely hit home in a sense. Might have not been for the same reasons as I felt conviction, but I think me being a fan turned even greater when I felt like I can relate to something like this with her. Basically, the reason why I think I'm such a fan now and the reason why I chose this poem, Cab Rides in the Morning After, was for that reason. She performed it. Sitting there, and I was just thinking about you. It takes you to your own life, to your own convictions. And I decided to pick images that related to the poem as a background for the piece. Everything she was saying there, from how the sheets become a fresco. Cab Rides in the Morning After by Alysia Harris was definitely a poem I chose to illustrate. And I hope the visual creation that I did with this painting, this collage background, whenever anybody sees it, will also make you, you know, make you go back to that one moment where you first heard that poem and you first felt connected to that poem and you first became a fan of Alysia Harris.